Need to check out the reservoir.
Breakout at Rikers Island, which camera footage clearly shows Spider-Man involved in, has spilled countless hardened criminals into our streets at the worst possible time. I want to hear how it's affecting you. Speak!
I don't know who I'm more scared of. The criminals or these Sable people? They've all got guns. I mean, it's like the Wild West out here. If one doesn't kill you, the other will.
You raise a very salient point, caller. In times of martial law, civil liberties are most at risk. My advice? Keep your head down. Don't go out unless you have to. Trust the police before Sable. They're from here. They're in this with us. Document any abuses. At some point, this will be over, and they will be held accountable.
What do we do about the escaped inmates from Rikers, Mr. Jameson? They'll do anything. Looting, home invasion, murder.
Fight back. Arm yourselves with whatever you can. Legal firearms, baseball bats, pepper spray, hell, cooking spray in the eyes if that's all you got. We're New Yorkers. We don't lie down for anyone.
Okay, but what if it's one of these nut jobs with powers? Like that rhinoceros guy.
And my friend, you pray. And you go down fighting. Folks, you know I'm not one to promote conspiracy theories. Except ones I think are worthy of further discussion, like this one. I've heard reports of Spider-Man hovering around radio towers. At first, I thought he was sabotaging them. But a far more alarming possibility came to mind. In his misguided delusion that he is protecting us, is he hacking into all our conversations? Business deals, credit card transactions, those personal calls with a wife when you're on a long, lonely book tour. I mean, when one is on a book tour, I wasn't talking about myself, I don't do that sort of thing, and anyone who thinks they have recordings of me doing it is wrong! The mass breakout at Rikers Island. Savvy listeners don't need me to tell you that the demons cult, gang, terrorist organization, all the above apply, is out of control. We have a survivor of one of their brazen attacks on the line. Go ahead.
I was home, in my building, when we got word there were demons on the roof planting bombs. We had to evacuate, but we also heard there were snipers waiting to pick us off if we tried to leave.
Despicable. Fortunately, the police and the bomb squad handled the situation.
And Spider-Man, he...
Jared, cut the call! Sorry. Hard to hear when we're talking over each other. Clearly someone traumatized by a terrifying experience. For resources to help with PTSD, go to our website. Another public service from J. Jonah Jameson.
All units, fugitives are stealing emergency supplies.
Night.
Control, grid's clear. Repeat, grid's clear. Someone there? Control, I heard something. Running a sweep. Look at the movement.
Snoring now.
Okay, all right.
Hey,
Clearing timeout. Find out what they were up to. Yuri, looks like some people were protesting this Sable base, and the agents responded by locking them up.
Great way to win hearts and minds. Can you get them out?
It'll take some persuasion, but I'm a pretty persuasive guy.
Eyes on Spider-Man. Open fire.
So, when you were little, did you say, I'm gonna grow up to be a fascist oppressor? Yeah, you probably did.
I distinctly ordered only one group of hostile Sable agents!
Spider-Man, I just heard Sable's issuing an internal bounty on you. Huge bonus for any agent that brings you down.
Nothing like a little healthy competition to maintain a positive work environment. Showing up like this, it's just polite to call first.
Fire in the hole.
Spider-Man,
trouble's next door! Hey, worth a try!
was harder than it should have been. Got the people out of the cells. They don't seem inclined to continue their protest.
I hate that Sable's violating constitutional rights, but right now, I'll settle for keeping innocent people out of lockup. Thanks.